Hello students, exercise 4.1 problem 5. Write the following equations in statement form. They have given the equation. I have to write in the statement form. P plus 4 equal to 15. Plus means I have to mention it as sum. So sum of P and 4 instead of equal to I have to write is 6 is 15. M minus 7 equal to 3. It means I have to first write the 7. 7 subtracted from M is 3. What are the term that is after from comes first? So M minus 7 equal to 3. 2m equal to 7. It means 2m means twice a number. So twice a number m is 7. M by 5 equal to 3. M by 5 means 1/5 of m. So I have to write as 1/5 of a number is 3. 3m by 5 equal to 6. It means 3 by 5 means 3/5. So 3/5 of m is 6. 3/5 of m is 6. Next, 3p plus 4 equal to 25. It means 3p means 3 times of p, and it should be added with 4 to get 25. You have to write as 3 times a number p, then added to 4 gives 25. 4p minus 2 equal to 18. It means 2 is subtracted from, first like this, 2 is subtracted from 4p means 4 times of p. 4 times of number p is 18. Equal to, here mentioned as is 18. Next, p by 2 plus 2 equal to 8. P by 2 means it is 1 by 2 into P. That is half. So I am adding plus 2. So add 2 to add 2. 2 half of a number P to get means equal to get 8. Thank you.